see a period of depression unless the virus takes a real turn for the worse.
It may not be as serious as a depression. There are various shocks hitting the economy at the same time right now.